Good morning. We're heading out of Puente La Reina this morning. It's a beautiful morning. What would you say? Low 50s? It was an exciting night in town last night. They love their fiestas here in Spain. It was really pretty cool. I wish we would have kind of watched some of it. All the little kids had like these. There's like a little wheelbarrow with a bull head on it.
I only saw one of those.
I saw two.
All the kids.
All two of the kids. And they had this bull that had like on its horns, it had like these fireworks. I'm sure they didn't light those when the kids were there, but. There. That's where it all happened. If you guys got vertigo now, I'm sorry. Anyways, it's Sunday. This is our first Sunday out on the trail, so we're not sure what the store situation is going to look like for food and water. We know that the one main market we went to last night, that's closed today. So I would assume if the big markets are closed, we could have some issues. So all of our little water bottles were full and we have an extra gallon of water we're carrying. We got 3 or 4 apples, some oranges. So yeah, we're set for the day. It goes both ways. Listen, pardon the breathing, my heart rate's at 160. When we researched the Camino, there's some people like, yeah, there's an elevation on the Camino. It's pretty lame, it's just flat. We just did the worst one yet, it was brutal. What do you think, Rec?
It was difficult. One of the most difficult inclines. Side note, the windmills are still in our vision, and it is it's so cool to like turn around and see them. And there's a sign over here that says Pamplona is 25 kilometers from where we are right now. We came from those windmills.
Look at that tree growing up.
Thank you.
on a day-to-day basis, we take so much for granted. But when you just roll up after 5 miles of walking and there's a public restroom and some shade, it's just a godsend. Hey babe, what'd you just find?
5 cents.
Where'd you find it?
On the floor of the bathroom. Yes, I picked it up. Yes, I washed it off. Camino. We bought these cookies. Zubiri.
Two days ago. Yep.
When we were in the market trying to find some food, we got the lemon and the chocolate, and I said I would tell you guys how they work. They are, if you think an Oreo is delicious, this knocks an Oreo straight out of the park.
Way better.
Did that make sense what I said? I'm partially delusional, but these, I don't know. It's like a, this is lemon flavor, which I will say the chocolate probably beats out the lemon, but the lemon is still good. The outside of it is like a Ritz cracker. It's a cross between a Ritz cracker and a cookie with lemon filling.
Is it pretty good?
Delicious. What are you doing?
We just noticed this. I'm not sure it'll come through on video. It should. You can see the rapids up there, but we're finally at a part in this trek where the water's going a different direction. I don't know what it means. It's just fascinating.